The tune dates back to as far as the 1870s.
The water though.